Love God. Hi everyone, it's Faith. Good morning. It's morning for 9 more minutes. I will get into this super quick. So we are going to talk about motivation today and what keeps us motivated and what inspires us. So that being said, let's get at it. So what can you think of that motivates you to do something in life? What is behind that? And whatever you think it is, it better be God, because it is God. God motivates us to do absolutely everything. And even says in the Bible that we are nothing. We are, God breathed into Adam out of the slime of the earth a living soul, and that's what we are. But everything we have attributes to God. So I wanted to talk a little bit about that, though, in depth. So, I remember one time I wanted to lift something really strong, and I did not think I could do it. And it is all in your mind. So if you think you can lift a car, you can do it. It's all in your mind. Think about it. You have to become more aware of where your thoughts are going in your mind, because I didn't think I could lift this one thing, but I did. And I threw it and it was just like really cool. And this thing was extremely big. So my thing was, I told myself very, very strongly, you can do this. And I did it. And it was the strongest thing. I actually have bench pressed 185. I'm going back to the gym tonight, so I'm going to try to practice like maybe 200. We'll see. But that being said, like, everything attributes to God. And we have to remember that God is almighty. So when we ask for something, don't hesitate. Don't feel like overwhelmed. And, you know, you gotta like really think about it and love God and just be like, okay, I can do this, because I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength, and go from there. But what keeps you motivated? God keeps us most motivated. You know, we gotta keep going. I think in today's world, it's very sped up. So what I did today, excuse me, what I did today is I actually meditated for about an hour. It was very, very encouraging, very interesting, but that actually calms your mind and sets you at ease too. But anyway, about motivation, let's get at it, guys. Let's do everything that we can do in this life. Let's be spiritual. Let's love God. Let's love other people for the love of God. Let's just kind of be who God wants us to be, and don't hold back, and just, you know, go forward. And, you know, you're not, if you want to see a change in the world, you be the change in the world. You do not wait for somebody else, because that person will never come. It's an interesting fact. So if you're thinking, oh, somebody else will do that, or somebody else will, you know, take that chance, or somebody else might get that, or that, there is no person other than you. So if you're not going to do your part, no one else is going to do it. And that's something I've learned recently, that if I want something done, I do it, because nobody else is going to do it. So that being said, so we got to remember the promises of the Bible. The Lord says, be courageous, for your God goes before you. So that's kind of like, you know, what I was talking about. God goes before us. Just like live in your mind to where you are doing everything correctly and motivationally, just to go forward. It's funny, 'cause I have so much on my mind today that I don't know where to like go with this. But so when we're motivated, we're strong. But what happens when we lose motivation? What happens when something happens? What happens when something makes us mad? We have to remember that God is in control, and also that Jesus, okay, so it may be raining outside or raining in your life, but Jesus is the one who continues to pour that water. So we got to really reach into ourselves and realize why he's making this or that happen, or ask him, or realize that God's ways are not our ways. But all right, well, stay motivated. God bless. Bye.